6. Just an invitation, no pressure. But I'll text you the spot. Later.
Game one of what? Game one of what? I have no idea. Nike, Adidas, or Under Armour, right? Wasn't there a new one too? Maybe. Boban and Steph signed the team this offseason.
What? What's up, man? Did you ever sit this close before? No, sir. Or, I mean, I've sat on the bench before. This is, man, I'm different. That's crazy. Like, yeah, it is. Like, make sure you get to, like, court side season ticket holders once the season starts. You know, the reality, man. Clock runs out on everybody. But these folks, if you play your cards right, hopefully they'll help you transition. Okay, cool. I got to tell you, when I first bought the Mavs, they call me the tech guy. They thought I was out of my mind. I guess I can't blame them. I paid more for the Mavs than any team ever. We were in Manhattan, so you know, that blew the world. Maybe not quite as loud, but you know, you gotta tell you what I'm saying. You got a little bit of success and a lot of money. People listen to every word you say. They may think you're a genius. But anyways, I still get nervous before every single tip-off. So I'm gonna go back and tell them, blow some steam. That's cool, Dave. It's nice to meet you, Mark. Nice to meet you too.
Yo, Shay, I thought it was you laying for courtside. Ain't seen you since
who's
you
this?
Trump, right?
JJ, what's up, man? Yeah, I miss those days.
Glad I ran into you. I just wanted to get in your ear about.
I have no idea who this is. Don't tell me this is one for every shoe brand. That's gonna be a huge pain in the ass, man. I wanna get drafted. I wanna see where I'm going, you know? I wanna see what poor team wants to win a championship. I know, my god. It doesn't look like 3:30. Okay, a lot of new players in the game. You got Puma, Lightning, Reebok's making a push. I want to sound like Lightning. Set this up. All right. Yeah, can you help me with those sneakers? No? Damn, okay. Oh my god, what is this, bro? This is,
Sir, there he is, ready to rap, so, but I'm spying him on devil. No, mom, man, she can't stop talking about you, man. You don't toss that up on a spike like that. Nah, I meant that she's talking about you staying in school and staying up a few teammates, man. So, man, I respect what you do off court too, bro. Show up the fans barbecue, paying for the album. Hey, homie, is insane on Salt Lake. Yeah, man. Mom still got me kind of further my education, though. You know, GCDS, baby. At least I can do is finish my degree. I respect that, man. One question, though. So, what comes first? Degree or MVP?
had on my party.
Don't do that, bro. I own the copyright. I got mad lawyers now. Look, Shay, you already know Adidas has a serious statement.
Oh, Adidas.
We just got our own name. You know, I'm low-key, driven. Ain't those keep it 100 meters, man. KP, straight hilarious, man. And Harden is just a beard, right? And Tupac, who? Facts. Point is, if you sign with us, you're not just enough to beat on the roster. You're Shay. Control your message. That's real style. All right? Got a question for you. If I sign with you guys, you want me to get the keys to the ring?
All series of legal leagues, they're all pretty much the same thing. With a performance escalator, pick the rookie team or the all-star game, etc. Any of these jump out at you?
Honestly, all of them.
I feel like wherever I go, with disrespecting someone else. It's not like I had random substitutes. Okay. There's no friendship between the lines, Jay. You know that. This is business. And look, all of those guys realize that you have to do what's best for you. Come on, man. This is the best part. Free gear, free shoes. Smile. Come on.
What do you think, Z?
Well, I'm your agent. I'm not your girlfriend. I just set the table and go over the finer points of the deal. But, you know, you're the one that's got to be comfortable with the decision. Did anyone go out of their way to talk to you? Who do you feel you can grow with? There are no bad options on this table. That's the truth.
I don't know. Under Nike. I went Nike last year, so I'm not going Nike. I'm either thinking Jordan or Adidas. A Jordan. Puma. Jordan or Adidas. Adidas. Jordan or Adidas. Jordan. I like Jordan's better. I'm going to take Jordan. I kind of regret that now. I kind of wish I took Adidas. I want some Dons, bro. Nah, I can get some Air Jordans, just, bro. Okie dokie. Job projection. Choose 3 teams to work out for. First choice. Clippers and the I don't know. I was with Dallas last year on a different account, so I'm not gonna go with Dallas. I was on the Bucks too. Bulls, maybe, maybe not. Taking Brooklyn. Let's get it, baby. NBA draft. Let's get it. No long episode. Not no more.